The lights run out. She'll die. She can't. Her father tried to help her,
but she wouldn't listen.
He was doing his best.
So
never, ever listens.
Why didn't she listen to him? He was trying to help her.
He was trying to save her from the darkness.
Zimbo was right.
Zimbo was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen.
She never appeared.
And now everybody is dead.
Because of her. It's all her fault.
All her fault.
She's weak. She should have known. She should have thought.
Why doesn't she learn? What will she learn?
She doesn't understand.
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never find it.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve it. She's lost.
Where is she going? She's got to go deeper to find the head. Deeper towards the darkness.
The beast is there. The beast is there. Deeper, deeper into the darkness.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
She was never here. It was just a dream.
He uses her memories against her.
It's so clear now. She was never here.
It was all an illusion.
She never learns. It was the beast.
She can't tell the difference between reality and illusion.
He knows how to play with her.
He knows how to draw her where he wants her.
He's using you. He put the darkness in you.
Where is she now?
The darkness killed your mother.
Where is she now? Where is she?
She's here. To her. The darkness will kill you.
The darkness took your mother and it will take you.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild the Valkyrie.
What's she doing?
She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's up there? What's she thinking? There's light on the other side. She can do it. Look around. She can make it. What's she doing?
She's lighting the torch.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking?
How's she going to get there?
Thank you.
to be back here. No, she can't. Yes, she can. Yes. No, she can't.
There's light on this.
She can do it. Go out. She can make it. What's she doing?
She's lighting a torch.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan?